people to get in here. If you're on Instagram Live and you want to find out, get over to Facebook Live now. Because maybe I could just do two at once, hey? Oh, no, because I've got to call them. Man, I'm not thinking straight at all today. All right, let's see what's going on. Instagram, thank you for tuning in and having your little 10-minute pre-chat. It's time to get over to Facebook Live to find out who the next two artists are. Facebook is already live. We're already building up some numbers. It's up in Facebook land. All right, I'm going to close off the Instagram. Thanks, guys. Facebook, it's good. Happy Melbourne Cup Day to anybody in Victoria. Having a public holiday. It doesn't really stop around here, though. I've been working all day, and then it's a little slow getting to the office. Public transport was on the public holiday timetable today, and it just screwed me up pretty much. But we're here now. We're ready. We're going to announce the next two. Go and share this video. Let's get the numbers up. I'm going to start it at 6 because I said I'd start it at 6, but we'll give it a couple of minutes to get some numbers up in here before I go live, before I announce it. Thanks. Share it around. I gave a little guess, a little clue to everyone on the Instagram Live before. So if you're tuning in on Facebook Live and you don't know, I do Instagram Live for like 10 minutes before we go live here, just to give people a chance to talk about who they think it might be, have a little guess, and if anyone guesses it, I send them some merch. Had some really good guesses today. Some people did guess Next Gen winners, but they're not the ones I'm announcing today. So if you're in there and you saw the names that were dropped, you might have a clue who is going to get called this week. But I did give a clue. I said one of the guys that I'm going to call today is from Melbourne, and one of the guys is from Perth. So if you know, or well, if you have a good guess, get in the comments right now. There's no comments yet. I want to see some comments in there. Even just say what's up. Let me see who's in the room. There's 12 people viewing. Not many yet. I want to see who we got here. Can you hear me all right? These things are working, right? All right, we're getting numbers up now. Give me in the comments, can you hear the band playing? It's fucking loud. They don't actually ever play during the week downstairs when we're in the office. I don't hear them, but wow, it does come through. It's almost 6. Get in the comments if you're in there. Let me see. Who's locked in? Matt, see you, bro. Thanks for checking in again. I mean, I think you may have checked in every day this week, which is really good. I really appreciate the support on that, man. Hey, Wynn, I see you. Who else we got locked in? Give us a sign. All right. Hey. 10 seconds and I'm going to start rolling it out. For this first one. Sean, what's good, man? See you there. Thanks for all your support in the week, liking and sharing stuff, man. I see you. All right. So I'm going to call this next winner. This guy is from Perth. If you have any clue, get it in the comments right now. You got 5 seconds before he answers. Let's see. Hello.
Hello,
it's Matt from Waves. How you doing?
Yo, how's it going? I'm good, I'm good.
It's good, man. Hey, I'm not sure if you realize you're on Facebook Live right now. We're doing all these announcements live. So, yeah. No, it's all good. It's all good, man. For everyone that's watching, introduce yourself. Let them know who you are.
Yeah, so I go by the name of Sigma Jones. I'm from Perth 6K, a part of a rap collective called Home Bay. And I guess I got chosen.
It's the one. You sure did. So if you didn't, I'm not sure. Can everyone hear the phone okay? But Figaro Jones from Perth, repping the 6K hard, has just been announced as the next gen artist in 2018. Congrats, man. How do you feel?
Thank you. Thank you. I'm excited. Like, I just saw the text like literally a couple of minutes ago, and I was like, wait, what? And I just got onto my phone, checked everything, and it's good. I'm excited. I'm excited to come down, see everyone's faces, finally get to meet the people. Yeah.
Yeah, awesome, man. Yeah, like I said, I'm keeping it like to the last minute before I contact people, so nobody knows, you know, who's made it, who's in. So yeah, definitely. I'm just glad I got in touch with you in time for the announcement. So yeah. So you've just released a new project, Hustleman Sound, yeah?
Yeah. I just dropped a big single a while ago. Hustleman Sound. That's another track project. Pretty much encompassing like what I've been on for like the whole year. Joining Hall Bay and what we've been up to and the whole thing with my cost running a studio. And yeah, it's just a lot of good things happening there, a lot of moves that we actually do in real life and that project. Like, yeah, it's exciting stuff.
Awesome, man. And you featured on a Waves release earlier this year, didn't you?
Which one was it?
Bapeds with the band.
Oh yeah. Along with Skinny Dog, yeah.
Yeah, man. Yeah. But you went under the name Eric Shane on that project though.
Yeah, I started off with the name Eric Shane, which is my actual name, my birth name. And I did that because I didn't have any idea what I wanted my stage name to be. And I didn't want to have like a trial stage name with temporary. So I just ran with Eric Shane and one day, I was writing to, Lucci, the producer Lucci.
Yeah, man, yeah.
Yeah, so his brother Mateo made these little fire-ass beats, and he sent me a beat to write, which is a song on my channel, that sounds MJ. And when I was writing to this song, it just came to me, the word Figaro, and Figaro Jones just followed, and I liked how the whole of the song, I liked the fact that it started with an F.
Yeah, man, that's great. That's a cool story. I really like the name too. I think it's super original, and it suits the vibe of everything that I've seen you do so far. You know,
like. Thank you. Yes, that's what I'm trying to make it. Like when you see the name, when you see the face, when you see the music, you just get it.
Yeah, that's great, man. Have you got, are you doing much live shows at the moment? Have you got anything?
Yeah. Me and my squad, okay, we've been performing all year throughout, like, over here in 6K.
Yeah.
Just did a show at this local, festival called Cancer, so I don't know if you've heard of it. That was fun. That was, like, a very festival. It's live. what the wish was, that was good. And then we did another one at one of our like very popular nightclub like venues, Jack Rivers Flint,
yeah, man.
That one was huge. That was incredible. And we had so many people turn up, and so many people, like our friends, just from all like corners of the state, just come through. And
that's great. There seems to be a really good energy in Perth at the moment. A lot of good crews. You guys are all backing yourselves and doing a great job out there. Like, we definitely pay attention to what's happening. So keep going with it, man.
And that means a lot to us that you guys are watching out there, like, all the way up to the east as well. I mean, that's just like that we're doing the right thing.
Most definitely. And I look forward to meeting you and getting you over to Melbourne for the Next Gen Showcase in January. Awesome. All right, man, I'll let you go. It's just a short and sweet one, but congrats again. And yeah, I'll speak to you soon.
All right, you have a good one.
Catch you, man. Bye.
Stay close. Bye.
There you go. There's the first one for the day. Figaro Jones. Named Waves Next Gen 2018. There's already a bunch of love for Figaro going on in the comments right now. That's really good to see. I think this team, this class of 18 is really strong. What do you guys think so far? Love to hear your thoughts on everyone that's getting selected. I think it's going to be a great showcase and it's a really fun thing to be a part of and give a platform for all you young guys doing what you're doing. It's exciting. Thanks, Luciano. These things are the best, man. They're actually changed my life. I walk around like a fool with them in my ears all the time. But they make me listen to way more music, more podcasts, and they're just awesome. You should get some, bro. Splash out, man. You only live once. All right. 6K. It's 6K. I hope Perth's in the room. Perth getting some love. I'm going to call the next winner. This is a young homie I've been in touch with for a while, and I'm really excited to have him a part of the class. Excuse me. Let me give him a call and see what he's got to say for himself. Before I give him a call, shout out Lord Halani in the comments there. I see you, man. Congrats on making the class yesterday. Looking forward to working with you over the next few months. Let's go. Who is it? Who's it gonna be? Yo, it's Matt. What's up?
What's good, bro?
That's good to hear from you, man.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm not sure if you realize. It's good, man. I've got you on Facebook Live right now. There's a bunch of people in the chat room.
Yeah.
Yeah. All good, man. Hey.
Thank you, bro. Appreciate it.
Take a second to introduce yourself. Let everyone know who I'm talking to.
Yeah.
Yeah, man, they can hear you. Just go.
What do I say?
Just, who are you?
Yo, my name's DVN.
DVN.
From Melbourne, Chatley.
Yeah, man. The young Lord DVN.
Recently turned 18, yeah.
Just turned 18. That's right, man. I'm glad you. Yeah, man. I've been talking to you for like the last year now and been telling you to hurry up. Now you're 18, you know, we've got this. We're putting the spotlight on you, bro. It's time to shine. Hey, yo. Oh, not a problem, man. I'm really, really stoked to have you a part of the class. So how did you get into music, man? Where did it all start for you?
It all, like, started with Joey Badass, 1999, like, there's this, like, one song called, Hard Knock.
Yeah.
There's, like, this last verse on it. I heard that, like, many times, and I was like, yeah, this is the type of shit I want to do.
Sick.
Like, the rest of my life.
But But were you writing music already at that point, or?
Yeah, I started writing straight away.
Yeah. So that's...
I was writing like 3 songs a day.
Damn. And then you also been producing as well, yeah?
Yeah, I just started this year.
Okay.
I've always like wanted to produce some stuff.
Do you find it just easier to like write your own like the music for you instead of trying to source beats from people?
What you mean?
So like for you to produce your own music, it makes it a bit easier instead of having to go and like find beats from producers.
Yeah, it's gonna be easier because now like I can produce, I can like make a mold style in it.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can also like draw too, so I have like full control of like my creativity.
Yeah, you've been really heavy with your art the last year, man. Yeah.
Like full on give everyone like my vision, like what they want to see like from me straight. I can mix and master too, so I can like take my style.
I think you've, you know, you're a real creative dude, man, and I think you've got an original angle that's that really shines through, and I can't wait to see more of that over the, you know, the next few years. So it's exciting times for you.
I'm excited for growth too. Come and work.
Yeah, man, just be patient with it, you know. A lot of people try and rush things, and I think patience is a really important key.
Yeah. Like taking time, finding yourself, and like understanding it all.
Definitely. And how do you feel about performing at the Next Gen Showcase in January, man? You ready for it?
Yeah, I'm just gonna like prepare for it.
Yeah.
Like, build my confidence.
Yeah,
like,
man.
Start in front of homies and then do like more shows or something.
Because you jumped up randomly on stage at Big Swell in Melbourne, didn't you?
Yeah, I'm surprised I'm alright with that.
That was cool.
That
was cool. You were just in the mood. Like the song came on and you were like that was awesome. All right, man. Well everyone that's it. Yeah, that's the two artists for today. Congratulations to you, man.
Thank you, bro. Appreciate it.
And shout out to everyone, man. I'm gonna make sure I link you with everyone that's in the class and make sure everyone's working together.
Yeah.
All right, I'll speak to you in the week, my buddy. Speak to you in the week.
Take care, man.
Sweet. Bye. Divian, number two. Did you guess? Did you have any idea? If you aren't across his music, make sure you go check him out. He's a really exciting young guy. Super creative dude. So that's the two for the day. Figaro Jones from Perth, Divian from Melbourne. I'll be back tomorrow with another two. And yeah, make sure you come check it out. Tune back in 5:30 tomorrow. We're going live every day this week. While I've got you all here, let me just ask a quick question. If we do a real limited run of merch around this Next Gen, to sell at the showcase, super exclusive, small little run with everyone's names on it. Would you pick it up? That's the question I'm asking. Let me know in the comments. Take your time. Have a think about it. Support the crew. Figaro Jones, Divian, the next two waves, Next Gen. All right, I'm out. I'm going to get back home. Keep working on shit. See you tomorrow.